this time. I sat out here and hunted for this buck. I knew he was here. I felt good about it this morning. And I'm sorry for the footage. It happened so quick. He was on me before I could get a shot for camera footage. Just whack him down, baby. I thought it was a bad shot. I thought I hit him high. Couldn't really tell. I'm probably 60 yards from where I shot him. And he's laid up right up there. I'm looking at him. Let's go take a look. Blood wasn't very much. It's hard to track. Kind of had to go off of tracks and spots, but there was bubble. I found my arrow. And there was bubbles in it, and I'm looking at him laying up there. It's we need to get our hands on him. He's there. Second bow kill. And it's a lot better than the first one.